pull the ball back towards your body with the sole of one foot and push the ball gently across the front of your body with the inside of the same foot. With your other foot, push the ball gently away from the body and then roll the ball with the sole of this foot across the body back to the start position, ready to repeat the movement. The ball is moving in the shape of a square. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.